Hi Scorpios, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Scorpios, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys. Scorpios, we are picking these cards, guys, and this is for your relationship. This card is for your career situation, guys. And I also have a pick a card love reading, guys, right after this general energy. So if you are interested, stay tuned for that. That may answer your questions or doubts you have in your mind about your situation, guys. Scorpios. So let's start the reading with these cards for your general energies first. So we have Two of Cups in reverse, Nine of Cups in reverse, and the Tower. Scorpios, in your situation, guys, maybe you are progressing towards some kind of a partnership or collaboration. So it may be in your career, you are maybe some businesses or some people, they are coming towards you to work with you or help you, or you are taking their help or suggestions or collaborating in some way. Or it may be a new step in your relationship. Maybe you are moving towards a deeper commitment with this person. You have a better understanding with them and you are moving with towards a deeper understanding. Maybe you are planning to get married or get engaged, or you're moving together. Some kind of change is happening in your situation, guys. And in your career, things are going well for you, guys. But there are some changes happening today, guys, Scorpio. So it may be some positive changes that are happening today. Maybe you, you did not want certain things to happen, but it is happening. You wanted to do everything by yourself, but today you are in such a position, you are taking other people's support or guidance, and you are working your way towards success or goals with others' help. So that may come as a change for you. Something inevitable is happening, because you are someone who is, very talented, who has that knack and skill to do everything on their own. But today you are taking help that is quite maybe against your wishes, but you are pushed to that situation, guys. You are in some kind of a difficult situation. That is the reason you are you need others' help today, guys, Scorpios. So, and you are changing yourself. Maybe you were self-reliant, you did not like people helping you, but today you are letting others to do that. Maybe you are overworked or stressed, or you have too many responsibilities to handle. That may be the reason, guys. So let's see what is the card specific to your relationship. We have Six of Cups. So in this relationship, in this connection, you are happy and you're sharing your memories about your life, maybe your childhood, your dreams and goals with this person you love, guys. You are spending time with them, Scorpios. So that is the energy with that card, guys. Let's see what is the card for your career situation. We have Eight of Swords. So some kind of difficulties are there in your career situation, guys. You are you don't know which way to go. You feel stuck, or some kind of confusion is there in your career. Maybe you don't know what is the path or what is the way to move away from this situation, Scorpios. you feel trapped, maybe, guys. Maybe circumstances are quite bad in your career situation, guys. Scorpios. So, Scorpios, if you want more clarity, you can watch the Pick a Card Love reading that is coming up, guys. Thanks again, guys, for watching this video. Stay tuned for that Pick a Card Love reading, Scorpios. For your love reading, guys, today we have three cards. So you can think about your situation. Maybe you have some doubts or some questions in your mind. You can think about it. Close your eyes and meditate for a few seconds. Open your eyes and choose the card or the crystal. We have three crystals, guys. So if you choose that way, the reading may resonate. So I will start the reading with this card. This is your first card after a few seconds of silence. So let's meditate together, guys. Okay, guys. So now let's start with this card and this crystal. What it is? Let's see what it is. I will keep these cards aside. So let's see what is the card for you all, those who have chosen this card. It is imagine. So with this card, it just means that all of us have beautiful dreams or fantasies about our life, about our love situation, and we enjoy those fantasies, or we just enjoy daydreaming about this person we love or about our future love. And it may be romantic and extremely pleasing, but you need to understand that if you want that experience in reality, you have to go for that action instead of just daydreaming, guys. And you have to make the efforts, maybe start relating with the people you like. Maybe you can step out, start communicating, and that way you will meet the right person and you will be able to manifest all your dreams that you have. And maybe for some of you, there is someone entering your life, the person of your dreams, with all those beautiful attributes you have dreamt about. So you are going to meet such a person very soon, guys. That is the energy with this card. And if you imagine that way, maybe that person will enter. Or if you even imagine that this person is going to enter, and when you have that positive intentions for yourself, it is simply going to manifest. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who have chosen this first card, that is the reading for y'all, guys. So let's see what is the reading with this crystal and this card for those who have chosen the second card. We have turquoise. So that is the crystal spirit card for y'all, guys. So sometimes in our relationship, maybe of our past relationship, or maybe based on our memories or experience, we keep telling a particular story to ourselves, and we simply cannot find the person we love, maybe with those qualities we want. So it is time you just have think of your situation from a different perspective. When you do that, you will realize your mistakes, maybe, guys. So whatever has gone wrong, you will be able to acknowledge that, and you will be able to tell a different story, reframe a different story. That way you will gain greater wisdom and strength to deal with your situation. And that may be the reason that you have not found the person you like, guys. Maybe so the love you simply yearn for, you are not able to find, because you need to change your perception, guys. So you need to tell a different thing, maybe see your situation from a different perspective. So that way you will be able to handle your situation better, and you will be able to get a better relationship, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So you no longer need to focus on all those mistakes or shortcomings that was there in the past. You can let all that go and move forward with that freshness in your mind when you have your vision based on a different perspective. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who have chosen this card. That is the reading. So let's see what is the third card with this crystal and this card. So what is the card? We have the Light Princess, ungrounded. So with this card, the energy is that, guys, we need to have compassion and empathy along with intelligence, guys. And life teaches us many lessons, and we become more and more compassionate, kind and empathetic based on our experiences. And we should be able to relate to the other person we are with, maybe try to work with them, try to be really kind and compassionate to them, relate to that person. So when we are able to do that, when we are able to connect with that other person, we will be able to build a better relationship. And we should not stay aloof or isolate ourselves, escape from any difficult situations. We should feel that true connection with the people we are with, help them in whatever way we can, maybe, or we can be with them. Just relating with that other person is going to help us, or it is going to take us towards a beautiful relationship, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for you all today. And we should not try to escape from any difficult situation. Maybe escaping from a difficult situation, we can avoid that pain and stress, but we will not be in that connection, or we will not be able to build a meaningful connection. We will be alone, guys. We will isolate ourselves. So that is the energy here. So we should not isolate ourselves. We should go for that compassionate, grounded relationship. So that is the energy here. So thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.